Sorry, we just lost sound for a sec while I was just doing sync.
We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
Incoming supply drops detected.
Wrong map.
Now entering a safe area.
Let's see what we got. Doubt if it'd be anything that interesting, but hey. We can but look and try. I'm not really looking when, yeah, I'm just doing this. I'm just flicking through it as quickly as possible. I'll look once I'm in my backpack what we got here. Right. Not interested in you. Forceful? No. Mask of a Nomad? No, got better. Don't do one Alpha Bridge. Not sure about those two. I might just leave those. I'm thinking about doing some builds with golds just for yucks and giggles. Is that 273? 278, that one wins. Let's check, see what else I've got in my backpack, in my stash in a minute. Self-heal, yeah, might be useful. 5%, it's low. Nah. Nope. Don't like any of those guns. Don't even have to check the stats, because no. Okay, well, got possibly a couple of bits out of that. Now we wait for the next one. Velasa, yeah, and talking shite as usual. He wasn't. But actually, he's wrong here, because if you just leave them, nothing changes. You have to keep on killing the leadership to scare the juniors into giving up. I mean, it's a lot easier to kill 20 guys in charge than mere 1,000 grunts on the ground. don't think he's really thought his argument through. Right, hopefully this is a good start.
Better get yourself into a hazmat suit, agent. We just got word that...
could be good, could be bad. Can't tell at the moment. I think it's bad, actually. Yeah, Chelsea, forget it. I don't do it on my left-hand side. No, try again.
Before we pulled out of the dark zone, the brass airdropped in some shade tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent.
God, I'm so bored of hearing this rubbish.
Download whatever you can from those.
I actually mute it. I know he's probably playing on your speakers, but on my, I can't hear it in my headphones because I've hit mute. I know you can still hear my mic because I could just double check my mic is working, even though I've hit mute. It's just because I get so bored of hearing that same message. And after you've heard it, you know, I must have heard it damn near 1,000 times. I just wish we could turn it off somehow, and just doing the mission doesn't turn off him saying it. So I've done the mission, God, I think last time I checked, over 50 times. Yeah, so I thought for a bit of something different, I might load up Division 2 tomorrow, rather than keep on doing Division Survival every night. So I thought, I really wanted to start doing the campaign in Ghost Recon, but this stupid Streamlabs recording software turns it into a slideshow, which is crazy. I've never seen it go from 70 frames plus a second down to 7. When I'm using, well, look, I'm looking at my CPU chart now. I'm using 1.6% of utilization of CPU. Come on, that's ridiculous, that is. So there's obviously some massive bug and interaction between Vulcan drivers in Ghost Recon and the NVIDIA recording software suite I use. Wait for Lassie, I am one of those division creeps. And you're not worth a bullet, Velassi. Let's wait for their next mission. Hopefully on my right hand side. No more of his left hand side rubbish. So how is everyone this, what the hell day are we? I've lost complete track of where I'm in the week. Wednesday morning. Well, it is for me. This is, remember, I'm in the UK, so it is, what is it now? He said, looking at his watch, 5:38 in the morning. Why am I streaming at this time? It's because I don't sleep. Well, I do sleep, but I sleep in the daytime. It's because of my disability. It's really giving me a messed up sleep pattern. When you're in pain 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, you have to physically exhaust yourself to sleep. Hence, doing stuff like this. So I tire myself out when I prefer to be up at night when it's quieter, when I don't have people harassing me, asking me stupid questions, you know, screaming, shouting, all of that nonsense like you have in a day. I prefer the quiet, and I've always been a night owl. I've always quite enjoyed working at nights and weird hours. Back when I was working, my workers loved me because I was able to take the worst shifts. They'd always be trying to swap with me. Yeah, I could always get rid of a day shift to do a night shift. Yeah, it was so easy. Right, here we go. Second time around. Here's hoping for a good one.
Better get yourself into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the dark zone.
Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Come on. Yeah, enough blah, blah, blah. Come on. Show me what I've got, what I'm working with. It's oh hell no. I know where we are. Warning. Nope, it's oh hell no. At this rate, I'll only be speaking for about an hour, then my partner will be up. So I'll warn you, because we're late this evening, because of various things. The recording got all messed up because of...
Before we pulled out of the dark zone, the brass air dropped in some shade tactics to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sensors,
yeah, because the recording got all messed up at the beginning because I tried to play a different game and it really hated it.
We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations.
And the last one just seemed to take a while to get round. Maybe I shouldn't go for the helicopter and for the... I don't know. We'll see. I'll make the decision once I see where I start. What we sort of have a punt for.
Thank you.
Right, here we go again. I'm holding F, come on. Oh, this is looking better. All right, I know where we are.
Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
Right.
Core body temperature drop.
Attention. All JTF shelters and facilities will be closed for the duration of the storm.
Oh, come on. Yeah, we got down building. Oh, okay. God, wrong type of bloody food, but whatever. Hello, idiot. Yeah. Oh, for God's sake. How about make you pay instead? Almost, I knew I was forgetting something.
Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
But I'm sure as hell not going to try to kind of do a helicopter with a stupid green subgun. No way. Or shall I? Yeah, sod it. I can only die. Let's do it. Then we'll come back and do another bit. I think I'm going yeah, there's the bit I want in there. let's see if I can remember to go the right way. Candy bar. At least got a jacket out of it. Oh, wrong way. Wrong way. You're an idiot. You want to go the other way. You want to come out this side. Stop bloody hiding, and I might do. Come on. This junk. 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 Jeez. That's not a good return on our investment here.
Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent.
So I'm just considering what's best here, and unfortunately, right now we got to go back the way we came. So suggesting that way. I've got a feeling that's a long way round. Well, that looked a lot further on the map than that. That was silly. Not how short a distance that was, where it looked on the map to be 10 times longer than that. Oh well. I'm just going to do a sneaky in and out of this safe room because I want to change over where I want to make a decent weapon and get some other stuff, because this is not good what I've got here. Right, let's first sort out their clothes. Then weapon, we will go and we will get a squirt gun instead. I know it's probably less, but it's faster firing. 2, 3. Let's have a muzzle brake as well. What the hell? And get that at least right. That's not great. That was some awful rolls there. Is I'm gonna go around the other side. Normally I jump up on top of that thing of a truck beside us, but this time I'm gonna go around the other side and hopefully they're down the bottom. So we can get into the well, they're not here. Dropping below normal levels. We will help ourselves to goodies. Let's introduce them to come up. Oh God, are they being cowards? They really are. Mr. Asshole to you.
Core body temperature drop.
Normally I would have jumped up on map, but if you do that, then you end up running the risk of having them right on top of you. So, let's just get rid of any junk we got in our backpack. I forgot forgot to put that on. A bit more stability helps, right. Cool. Now, let's see if we can't get that into health as well, which is the second slot, that slot. What am I doing? There you go. Yep, that'll do. I think we're about... Yep, we can't do really do anything else. We just put our ability on. And we'll get going, shall we? Idiots are around us. Right. I must say, we haven't got a bad cold score for this point in the game. Not wishing to jinx it, but certainly not bad. Certainly had way lower at this point many times in the past. Uncanny bar. Two weapons parts, nice. Grenade. Electronics and fabric cloth, whichever way you want to say it. Possible clothes. No, worse than what we got. Oh well. Hoppity hop boot. Have to kick the chill out way. Don't want any green poison on us. Fabric. Weedy, two greens. Yeah, take your time. Just go down there slowly, I don't mind. Cheeky beggar. Four. No, it's not worth it. I don't particularly like that gun anyway. It jumps all over the shop.
Detecting low ring of core body temperature.
It might be a fine gun in real life, but in this game it's just too jittery. That's the M4 I'm talking about. That's a single shotgun, so. No, have you?
Vital signs indicate probable infection.
Longer than you will. Question is, where's the Rikers?
Core temperature is deep below optimal levels. Alert. Infection progress halted.
Is that all? So I just had a message on my watch from my phone. Just wanted to know what it was on about.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature.
Just told me direct debit had been paid. Increased. Like I cared. The only thing that worries me is I've got no clue where the golds are. So there's the golds. Sounds like they're having a little battle with the bloody Rikers. Yep. Damn it. No. Screw you and your gas bomb. Shame it's no use, no use, yes use. Did take that? No, I didn't. Idiot. Bad top. If there's any clothes worth having here.
Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent.
Let's try that.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Let's get nip over here and grab these couple of bits. And then go in my safe room and get running around stuff. Food, nice. And quickly, while I'm just here, and I remember this time, I'm just going to put a point on the map to remind myself as an aid to memoir, because I'm going to run around a bit and then come back to that point. But if I don't put a point on the map, I forget where it is and start running in the wrong direction. I've done it before. So, let's just get rid of this junk. Wait, come on. I marked it. No, I'll just get rid of that. And get rid of you and get rid of you. Right. Everything to blue standard. Right, we made our basic stuff up, so we just need to turret. Oh. And the support station. Had me worry about for a minute. And just check for 2 points. That's worthwhile. 14 points. I'm not wasting 2 bleeding bits for that.
Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
And a G36. You can wait because I'm busy. And in the second slot, please. What part of in the second slot are you having trouble with? Isn't it ridiculous how it does this routine? I mean, how many attempts was that? So I was just trying for to get a couple of points in second slot there as well. Oh, it doesn't matter. Now we want biggest mag in that one, but it's got to be in the first bleeding slot. Thank you. And let's just change out here. Stuff.
Alert.
And while we're on there, quick, let's just have a got a comp on there, but how about improve our insights, fine. It's just to help us be a bit more stable. It's not going to let us do that. Son of a biscuit. Well, how about on that one? Will you let me put it on there? No, you won't. That was really crappy. Oh, well. Let's go kill this bloody... Don't know why I'm using a handgun. Gonna come out? No, they're not. I want to think down to your level, I will do. Wrong one, I'll have to change that back. I just put the wrong thing on. Right. Let's grab that in this, go back in this. Yeah, we cleared it out. I want all the goodies from here. Ooh. I think I'm gonna have to have that. I know I've been running around with subgun a lot, but I do love an M40. Just have a quick. Definitely have that. Now, right. And you instead will have you, and we will have. Yeah. Yep. Right, just cleared all that lot out. Right. Yep, grab that. Let's go.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature.
Places to go, people to kill. Scheisenhauser. I just realised it's remember I flipped it off to the wrong thing, so that's why I was making damn sure I flipped it back. Last jerk battalion walking up the road there. Over me.
Core body temperature drop. Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Candy bar. No dice. Food. Yes. I'll take that. Electronics. And weapons part up next set of stairs. Green, but oh well. Better than nothing. Now, just have to be careful to make sure we don't run into the set. Right, for our rooftop section of our tonight's program, I proudly present purple, but no dice, it's a shotgun. Don't do shotguns. I do purple holsters though. No candy bars allowed.
Core body temperature drop.
They're bad for you. Dumpty 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 dum. That's mean. Two green fabric. Sheesh. Meanies. Oh, Shame it's a god awful rifle. Real life it's not, but it is in this game. Sick.
Core temperature is down below optimal levels.
Right.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
These idiots fighting about now. No, you're not. Oh. No, you're not talking to me. For a minute there, I thought he was talking about me. Now we'll finish that nonsense. Can I carry on? And that's why I put this point on the map, to remind me to come back up this street. I can pretty much remember my way now. I don't need to actually make the mark. I've locked it into my mind which way I meant to run. Is another reason why I made the enhanced.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Our spare parts.
Area.
Both junk. Well, that's no use, is it? Quick little rooftop dash here. Not too long on this one. We're just hugging this building, really. Ooh, food, nice.
Core temperature is below optimal levels. Alert. Infection progress halted.
Weapons parts, nice. Into the fire station. That's all right.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Back upstairs to a continuing rooftop program. Nice. Oh, I might have to stop talking soon because my partner might be getting up soon. So, I hope you don't mind, but I'll just be playing the game. I won't be narrating because it's a bit hard when my partner's sitting right next to me, making faces at me as I'm talking. She isn't up yet, but
immune response detected. Infection imminent.
I can hear her thumping around. Well, that or my granddaughter, one or the other. Doesn't quite cut it.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Don't hold back. Drop in core temperature detected.
No. I don't think we need to have a clean out of our backpack. We'll get our top out.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Let's check what this weapon is. Then we'll have a clear out of our backpack. It's junk. Right. I'm going to leave that.
Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
Occasionally you do have to just clear out. Oh god. Now what are these morons doing? Whatever they're doing, leave them to it. Decision, I might come back down for that. Really wants me to have a foul, doesn't it? Actually, let's have some water. Yeah, just get rid of that. Come on, click off. Come on, click off.
Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent.
Never failed. I take a drink and it immediately clicks off.
Infection temporarily stabilized.
Okay, we're full up of water, I'm sure now. Or full up of that, I'm not sure about water. Yeah, I'm sure. We're full of both now. Kenny Bop. Yeah, better trousers, I'll take that. Lost Jerk Battalion. Sorry, what was that? Yeah, come wait a sec until we get up to a top. And I will be having Matt nor does that. Both worse than what we got. Yes, I know. Take these damn Rikers out. I would do. Where are the Rikers? Keeping an eye on shit. Okay. I do have to love those grenades, they're such dumb asses. As in, Mr. Grenade, if you drop it, it's no longer your friend. Don't take requests. Oh, that's so annoying, Matt. Bloody lucky BB and me with a handgun.
Warning. Perfection
How many times have I got to hit R before you actually reload? Thank you. Is this clown? Is he dead? He is dead. Very lucky baby, me. Sheesh. Still can't believe it. Let's get meds from over here, and then I will run myself for a minute. I know it's mad, but I am mad. There is method in my madness. Not a lot, but there is some. Replace that bloody med kit I lost because of that idiot lucky BB in me in my head. And we'll just have to wait for that to go off, which shouldn't be too many seconds. And
alert, infection temporarily stabilized.
Now we gotta get through this next section without aggro in everything, which is always a challenge. Nice. Now we just run down here, avoid the traps. There's another trap round the corner. spare parts. So we're gonna need a better gun. And a bit more armor. Okay. Just so I've got a rough idea what we're working with here.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Oh, mean. One blue, one green. And the last stop before the dark zone. Mean game, and that one green and one blue weapon part. Alright, last armor. No, last chance for some food. Yes, into the safe room. Right, so first things first, let's have one of you, and we're gonna need one more, and then we're giving up. No. Right. Now we're going for that. Just gonna
temporarily stabilized.
Make everything to gold standard. Ready for the dark zone. Do just one thing, we'll just grab one of those. Right. Let's go, go, go. Let's take on the last jerks. Oh, for God's sake, I am getting so tired of this BBing me. And why did you jump over there for? That was stupid beyond belief. You know, it's a prime example of how many shots it takes to kill them, as opposed to I take four shots and die, they can take a whole bloody mag. I know there's got to be some challenge, but God's sake, maybe bullets just making it ridiculously bullet spongy is not smart use. But, you know, I'm not happy with bloody Massive at the moment anyway, as they just cancelled the game I've been really looking forward to, Heartlands. And it dumped Matt after 3 years of, well, 5 years of development. It was just almost ready to go, and then they dumped it. Nobody knows why. Threw the team out that was writing it. Stupid. So now we're going to wait for Division 3, which will be years away. Well, I love this game. The survival mode, Division 1, it's a bit janky, and Division 2 is not much better. It hasn't got a single decent mode to keep you interested for a long time. Or I don't think so anyway. I tried most of them. To be honest, I haven't played Division 2 in about 3 years because I was bored of it. So I come back to Division 1. Because all I was offering was this endless seasons bollocks of hunt down a similar or same target with slightly different abilities. Oh, that's exciting. And what's their new thing? Oh no, we don't got rid of the lieutenants. You've now got someone else you've got to hunt down. So you just replace one thing with another thing. Do you think we're idiots and can't spot what you just did? Survival mode we was promised in Division 2, that never happened, did it? Oh, they conveniently forgot that bloody promise. favourite mode of Division, which we all wanted in the Division 2, and they never did. That'd be too hard to implement. Bollocks, you're just lazy. And now they're talking about coming back to New York. Make your mind up. Thought it was too hard to do. So as I was saying, now my partner's up, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to stop speaking.
Infection levels increasing.